Good morning, Captain. I'm Colonel Hargrove from the Office of Strategic Services. I'll get right to the point. As you know, the OSS was formed 2 years ago by presidential order to serve as the intelligence branch of the United States military. Our job is anything and everything. Espionage, sabotage, subversion, search and rescue, you name it, we do it. I've been asked by the director to brief you on some of our main field operatives, whose actions you will heretofore be overseeing. This is the file for Sergeant John Baker. He's a recent OSS recruit, currently serving in Italy as part of Operation Avalanche. He and his men will next be tasked with seizing an Enigma machine to help with our code-breaking efforts, but mainly, he'll be prepping the area near the Volturno line for our incoming forces, i.e. causing as much damage to German defenses as humanly possible. I dare say that's something Sergeant Baker is particularly skilled at. Let's take a further look at some of Baker's upcoming operations in Italy. Thank you.
Ground infantry! We've got him on the run! I'm reloading! He's down! Got him!